Hey, what's up? It's JDS46996, and today I'm going to be giving a trailer reaction for Deadpool. And of course, you know Deadpool is based on the very popular Marvel Comics superhero, you know. And in this film, Ryan Reynolds is playing the Deadpool like character. I'm not really too familiar with him, but I know Ryan Reynolds is playing him, and he also played him in one of the X-Men like film spinoff films, X-Men Origins Wolverine. He also played him in there as well. So yeah, this will be my trailer reaction for Deadpool, and I think this would be the clean version because I know it's like two different versions of the trailer. I think they have like the red band and I think green band or something like that. But the particular version I'm doing is the clean version. So this will be my reaction for Deadpool.
I love you, Wade Wilson. We can fight this.
You're right. The cancer's only my liver, lungs, prostate, and brain. All things I can live without.
What if I told you we can make you better? You're a fighter. We can give you abilities most men only dream of. Make you a superhero.
You just promise you'll do right by me, so I can do right by someone else.
And please don't make the super suit green or animated.
One thing that never survives this place is a sense of humor.
We'll see about that, Posh Spice.
Oh, come on. You gonna leave me all alone here with less angry Rosie O'Donnell?
I wanna shoot, baby.
Packed in your stack, especially in the back. Brother, I wanna thank your mother for a butt like that. Your shotgun bang. What's the put that thing? I wanna know, how does it hang? Hold up, Mr. Lover. Like Prince, say you're a sexy mother.
Wait! You may be wondering why the red suit. Well, that's so bad guys can't see me bleed. This guy's got the right idea. He wore the brown pants. Hear the music.
X go, give it to you. Play for you to get it.
What the?
X go, deliver to you.
Oh.
Red with the enemy. No matter how many caps I break, when I'm enemy.
Reeks like old lady pants in here.
Why such a douche this morning?
Oh, God, you are hard to look at. You look like the topographical map of Utah.
Exactly. I am very turned on right now.
He's gonna give it to you. He's gonna give it to you.
You are haunting. You look like an avocado had sex with an older avocado.
Thank you. Greetings, Munchkins. Did you like that dose of green band goodness? Hankering for a little more action? Some big boy curse words, maybe? Check out DeadpoolWebsite.com for my red band trailer. Make sure to ask your mommy and tell her to call me. She's got the number.
Okay, that was my reaction to the Deadpool trailer. Now I must say, I'm anticipating this. I'm looking forward to this. I would definitely be going and checking this one out when it's released on February 12th of 2016. Just like a few months away, basically, you know, I'm definitely going to go and check this one out because, you know, he's a very popular Marvel superhero, so I'm very interested in seeing, you know, because I'm not really too familiar, like, with what he can do, like his powers, what kind of abilities and stuff like that he has. I know he has, like, a regenerative ability, almost like Wolverine, where he can, like, regenerate, like, if he get, like, wounded or anything like that, kind of, like, heals and stuff, whatever. So, basically, he really can't die, for what I'm hearing. I even heard that he can be exploded and stuff like that, and, like, he'll come back together and stuff. That's the kind of stuff I heard. But, yeah, Ryan Reynolds plays Deadpool, and, you know, of course, you know, his real name is Wade Wilson. And it looks cool. He looks exactly like he does, like as far as like comic books go, or whatever how he looks like in the Marvel universe. I like how they stuck with that. He has his two swords, like the mask, you know, kind of very closely resembles Spider-Man to a certain extent. You know, he's just more violent and more edgy. You know, so yeah, I'm looking forward to this. You know, and it looks like they're going to have familiar like other heroes or like from like the Marvel universe as well too. I know you can see like Colossus, you know, who's like an X-Man. I know she saw like a glimpse of him in here, and I guess like the usual, like the other people that were in here, I guess those are like villains or like heroes in like the Deadpool universe, basically. Okay, yeah, well, this film is scheduled to be released in February of 2016. And yeah, like I said before, yeah, Ryan Reynolds as Deadpool, and it's directed by Tim Miller. Okay, that was my trailer reaction for Deadpool, and I must say I'm anticipating this film. I would definitely be checking this one out, you know. And this is JDS 4696. All right. Oh, yeah, there was also, like, another version to the trailer, too, like, I think, like, the Red Band one. And it's very graphic. It shows, like headshots, and there's, like, a lot of, like, bad language in it and stuff like that. I was thinking about doing that one, too, but I just did this one, you know. Okay, I'll see y'all. All right.